Yes. It appears you're suffering from Caninicus Bidicus. You need surgery. I'll have to use my canine removocator.
Is that a stick?
No, it's a precision instrument.
Oh, so I can just whack these off with a stick.
Performing a removification is far more complex.
So smack him a bunch of times.
I
Come on,
don't.
Doc, smack these dogs off me.
I'm not smacking a dog.
No, that's okay. I got a stick at home.
All right, Bruce. I'm going to lacerate your blemishes using this Stabicator.
I'm no doctor, but isn't that just a stick?
No, this is not a stick.
Yeah! All I need is a stick!
Hello, Dr. Barber.
Hello, Flapjack.
Ken Greckles hit his head on the dock and now he won't stop sleeping.
Place him on the operating table.
Don't worry, Captain. Dr. Barber's gonna fix you. Come on, Dr. Barber! Fix my Captain! I'm right here. Don't worry.
I'll just perform an examination.
Can't you just whack him with a stick?
That is not a stick.
Ah! What happened, Flapjack?
You passed out, so I took you to Dr. Barber's. But we didn't even need Dr. Barber. We just needed a stick.
Oh.
Dr. Barber, can we borrow your stick
thingy?
Dr. Barber, you're not talking.
What's his problem?
I'm kind of worried about.